You will know, of course, if you've been watching the news today, that the Queen has become Britain's longest reigning monarch. And during her 63-year reign, Her Majesty, of course, has visited this part of the world, the northwest of England, many times.
Yeah, in an exclusive interview, her son, the Duke of York, has told us that for the Queen, today is business as usual. Well, here we look back at some of those tours through the eyes of the people who met her here in the northwest and in some of the photographs you have sent us.
My darling, the night that we met, dancing the old winds of war.
Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II will become Britain's longest reigning monarch.
Dancing the old winds of war.
I think that this country owns a debt of gratitude to Her Majesty the Queen. I've been a fan, if you can call a fan, of the royal family all my life.
She's been such a stable influence to the country over all these years.
Her Majesty the Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh leave Bolton Town Hall during their two-day tour of Lancashire. In Albert Square, Her Majesty inspects a guard of honour mounted by the 8th Hardwick Battalion, the Manchester Regiment.
I was her first investiture, and I think she was a bit shy, and I was very shy. She asked me how I was, and then she pinned them in. Yeah.
The welcoming party at Rossall School set the standard with a warm Lancastrian welcome for the royal entourage.
In 2012, I was incredibly honoured to be part of the planting of the Queen's Jubilee Gardens in Albert Square in Manchester. She's an ordinary lady, albeit with one dickens of a job to do.
It's just one day in her reign. So yes, it's an extraordinary achievement in some respects, but actually it's about the consistency and the leadership that she is showing and has shown throughout her reign, that I think is probably the one thing that marks her up more than anything else.
That was lovely. Some of that old footage. She certainly got Manchester's reign, didn't she?
She did. Some things haven't changed over the decades, have they? Thank you so much to everybody who sent pictures in to help us with that.
Yeah, and if you want to see more of that interview with Prince Andrew, the Duke of York, it is on our Facebook page now. The address is on your screen. And it's really good, actually. Really good of him to talk to us.
Yeah, it is, indeed.
Bit of an exclusive.